Omar Muhammad back with you once again. I have here the candidate for the mayoral race.
That's right.
Kasim Reed of Atlanta. Tell us what you think about the legacy of Reverend Lowery and give him a special birthday wish.
Well, Dr. Lowery, we know that you are a treasure to Atlanta. Fortunately, President Obama has made you a national treasure, which is rightful and well-deserved and appropriate. I want to thank you for giving me such broad shoulders to stand on, because without the work and the sacrifices that you made year in and day out, I would not be able to be a candidate for mayor of Atlanta or a state senator or a state representative or any of the opportunities that I've had in life because of your diligence, your sacrifice, and your hard work. So our city is quiet today. Happy birthday to you. I wish you many more, and I want you side by side with me from my inauguration in January 2009. Godspeed.
Now, what do you see as your biggest obstacle in your race, and what do you see as your greatest advantage?
I think the biggest obstacle is just getting to know people throughout the city of Atlanta. I've been a state senator for many years and not entirely in the city of Atlanta. My biggest advantage is easily energy. Nobody's going to outwork me. Nobody's going to knock on as many doors as I am. And at the end of the day, I'm going to be the 59th mayor of Atlanta because of it.
Well, there you have it from Kasim Reed, mayoral candidate for Atlanta, Georgia. This is Angelo Omar Muhammad for Hit TV and A1 Video Production.
Hey, thank you for having me.
All right, girl.
Not intolerance. And after 88 years, Joseph Lowery has been a strong, clear, and consistent voice, a dedicated husband, a dedicated father,